right on the starting line.
Make a full pull. Make sure they stay in the field.
And, you know, they're looking for some of those awards. Remember, the first car in the eights gets $500 from Daniel Cox SRT Racing. First 170 mile an hour car also gets $500 worth of fluid control solution. But I'll tell you what, that's a big speed. 170 miles an hour, that's up there. Here's Chris Miller on the Goodyear side from West Babylon, Long Island. Not really known as a hotbed of sport compact racing, but Chris is here nonetheless. Brian Ballard from upstate Wartburg, New York, 2006 Echo Tech powered Chevrolet Cobalt. Look for Ballard. He's going to number one right now. Make a 9.61 or better. Take over number one, stop Joseph. Charging hard, get up to a Rental 928, 150.
1 miles per hour to get approval.
Two quick runners here. We got Joe Simpson in the right-hand Toyota lane. 95 Integra, right now number 4, 962, Brian Dallas. The man who put this whole deal together. He's on the junior side of the racetrack with the Mobile 1, 2006, Echo Tech powered, Ken Snowball.
Thank you.